My name is Ashish More. I'm in the field of retail and manufacturing since last almost 20 years.
Yeah, myself Sarika More. I have my own business.
The pandemic actually forced us to think about that there is a need of a bigger house, you know, which can accommodate everybody in the house, and then the working from home or schooling from home needs to be more comfortable. So that made us search for the house. The day we visited Courtyard, the first and foremost thing which attracted us is the size of the flat. Once we entered the flat of Roseanne, its living room and the size of the bedrooms and then the utility space, which usually we don't get all those things in one single flat. So that attracted us a lot. And then and there we decided that yes, this is the house which we were looking for. First, when we visited Courtyard, we actually been to Florence. We in fact finalized one flat there, but after that we seen Roseanne, and the difference between the living room of Florence and Roseanne is quite Florence doesn't have a separate dining area, but Roseanne does have, so that actually attracted us too. And then we dropped Florence and we decided to go with the Roseanne. Usually most of the times your dining area and living area, they both get into each other. This particular arrangement which actually attracted us and which actually made us think about going for this flat is the separation between the living and the dining area. So the most interesting part is the dining area. You can see it's a huge area which is available. We are thinking of having at least eight seater dining table, so we all can have a dinner together or breakfast together on this table.
This is an ideal kitchen, you can see, having platform on both the side, having spacious dry balcony. So as compared to other facilities, I feel that this is a spacious kitchen.
This is the third bedroom, which is the smallest one. We are going to make it ready for my in-laws, as they are regularly visiting my place. So every time when they used to visit, then we have to make some arrangement for them, and there will be some adjustments. So now onwards, we need not to do any such arrangements, and my in-laws can have their separate rooms. For whenever they come, they have their separate living arrangement. This is the second bedroom, which you can see it's with an attached washroom. You can see as these flats are east-west, so there is a plenty of lights throughout the day, you can see here. This room is basically getting used by my mother and my son, who stays together. So this room will be their room, and it will be designed as per their needs. This is the master bedroom, which you can see. As I mentioned, there's a plenty of lights, plenty of space. First time in Thane, in fact, I am seeing there is a walk-in wardrobe. Usually we see such kind of arrangements in South Bombay flats, but first time in Thane I came across this flat. So this actually attracted us a lot, that in your master bedroom, you do not to have closets. There is a special arrangement for that. So this space can be utilized a better way. Here we can have a special sitting arrangement for us. When we both wanted to hang out and spend some private time, you can just sit across and just have a coffee time here. You can see 2-acre garden, which is actually constructed by Courtyard itself and handed over to Thane Municipal Corporation. As you go up, you have a complete view of Thane city, and as you go about 10th floor, you can see the hills of Mumbra and Kalwa also. So view from this side is also very excellent. See, very much actually, as I said earlier, we were actually looking for a ready-to-move-in flat. So that's why we wanted to go ahead with the Florence. But when we saw Roseanne, then we decided that let us wait for 8-9 months and go for a Roseanne flat.